Joaquin El Chapo Guzman as he has never been seen before. For the first time, this video released by Mexican authorities shows the drug lord being fingerprinted, giving a blood sample, standing for a mugshot, signing documents, and being questioned. It also shows facial comparisons from his first arrest in 1993 and the Capo's most recent capture earlier this month.
La cámara de la celda número 20 del...
The 19-minute video released by the Mexican Attorney General's office narrates with great detail how the drug lord escaped last July from a maximum security prison. It shows pictures inside the house used by the drug lord's associates to build the tunnel he used to escape, and the power tools they work with inside the mile-long tunnel fitted with lighting and ventilation systems. Mexican officials say the workers used two motorcycles modified to run on tracks. The Mexican Attorney General's office says it took between 8 and 10 months to build the tunnel. As many as 15 people worked nonstop to build it. They used a compass to dig in the right direction and hydraulic tools to break through concrete and metal cutting tools to cut the rebar in Guzman's cell concrete floor. The video also includes an animation showing how Guzman changed clothes inside the tunnel and how he was transported on a cart pushed by a motorcycle. Authorities say a pilot took off with El Chapo from an airstrip for crop dusters and flew him to Sinaloa, Guzman's home state. Weeks of multiple operations followed, officials say, in the region known as the Golden Triangle. The Mexican Navy pinpointed El Chapo's location in October, but he escaped using a young girl and at least one woman as human shields. Intelligence work took investigators to this house in the coastal city of Los Mochis. El Chapo would use a tunnel to briefly escape again, only to be caught moments later with an alleged accomplice in a stolen car as they were trying to flee. Rafael Romo, CNN.